Exercise 11, given that the rational inequality equal to x plus 1 divided by 2x minus 3 greater than equal to 2. So using table of sine to solve this inequality, x plus 1 divided by 2x minus 3 minus 2 greater than equal to 0, equalize the denominator x plus 1 minus 2 times 2x minus 3 divided by 2x minus 3 greater than equal to 0. Simplify the inequalities x plus 1 minus 4x plus 6 divided by 2x minus 3 greater than equal to 0 equal to negative 3x plus 7 divided by 2x minus 3 greater than equal to 0. For the denominator, 2x minus 3 cannot be equal to 0 because if the denominator equal to 0, the rational inequality will be undefined. So x cannot be 3 over 2. And the next, find the zeros for each numerator and denominator. You will get 3 over 2 and 7 over 3. And based on these zeros, we will construct the table of sine. So the interval will start from negative infinity to 3 over 2, followed by 3 over 2 to 7 over 3, and last interval 7 over 3 to infinity. Choose any test value for each interval. So the first interval here, we choose 1, next 2, and the third one 3. So substitute x equal to 1, x equal to 2, x equal to 3 into the numerator. Our numerator is negative 3x plus 7. So substitute x equal to 1, you'll get positive here. X equal to 2, negative 3 times 2 plus 7, positive answer. Negative 3 times 3 plus 7, negative value. And then for the denominator part, 2x minus 3, substitute x equal to 1, negative sign, positive, positive. And find the sign for the rational inequality. Negative 3x plus 7 divided by 2x minus 3. Positive divided by negative, negative sign. Positive divided by positive, positive. Negative divided by positive, negative sign. So since negative 3x plus 7 divided by 2x minus 3 greater than equal to 0, so we choose positive sign here, and this interval 3 over 2 to 7 over 3. Since it is greater than equal to 0, round bracket 3 over 2 because x cannot be 3 over 2, otherwise it will become undefined. 2, 7 over 3, close interval or square bracket because it is greater than equal to 0. 11b, given that negative 3x divided by x squared minus 9 greater than 0, I will multiply both sides by negative 1, 3x divided by x squared minus 9, change sign to less than 0. And then factorize the denominator part, 3x divided by x minus 3 times x plus 3 less than 0. Denominator, x minus 3 cannot be 0. X cannot be positive 3. And x plus 3 cannot be 0. X cannot be negative 3. Otherwise, it will become undefined. Next, find the zeros. The zeros for 3x, numerator for x minus 3, and for x plus 3 are 0, 3, and negative 3. And then construct the table of sine based on the zeros. Interval start from negative infinity to negative 3, followed by negative 3 to 0, and then 0 to 3, and last interval 3 to infinity. And then start with 3x for the numerator. So here I will choose test value, here negative 4, here you can choose negative 2, here 1, and here 4. Substitute x equal to negative 4 into 3x, you get negative value. And then here negative value, 3 times 1 positive, 4 times 3 positive, x minus 3, negative, 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 positive, x plus 3, negative, positive, positive, positive. For the rational inequality, 3x divided by x minus 3 times x plus 3 substitute negative value divided by negative times negative, you'll get negative here. And then negative divided by negative times positive, positive, positive divided by negative times positive, negative, here positive. Since 3x divided by x minus 3 times x plus 3 less than 0, choose negative sign, okay, and this interval. Therefore, the solution is equal to negative infinity to negative 3 union 0 to 3. C, 1 over x minus 2 greater than equal to 3 divided by x plus 1. First step, you need to change this inequality so that your 0 at the right hand side. 1 over x minus 2 minus 3 divided by x plus 1 greater than equal to 0. Okay, and then equalize the denominator, cross multiply. 1 multiply x plus 1 minus 3 times x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 times x plus 1 greater than equal to 0. Simplify this inequality. You'll get negative 2x equal to x plus 1 minus 3x plus 6 divided by x minus 2 times x plus 1 greater than equal to 0. Simplify negative 2x plus 7 divided by x minus 2 times x plus 1 greater than equal to 0. I want to eliminate negative here, so multiply both sides by negative 1. 2x minus 7 divided by x minus 2, x plus 1. Change sign because you multiply both sides by negative, so less than equal to 0. For the denominator, x minus 2 cannot be 0, so x cannot be positive 2. And x plus 1 cannot be 0, so x cannot be negative 1. Otherwise, it will become undefined. Find the zeros, 7 over 2, 2, and negative 1. Based on the zeros, construct the table of sign. Interval start from negative infinity to negative 1, followed by negative 1 to 2, 2 to 7 over 2, and last 7 over 2 to positive infinity. The numerator 2x minus 7. Here I will choose negative 2, here 1, here 3, and then here 4. So substitute into 2x minus 7. 2 times negative 2 minus 7, negative sign. 2 times 1 minus 7, also negative. 2 times 3 minus 7, negative. 4 times 2 minus 7, positive. Denominator, x minus 2, negative, negative, positive, positive. For x plus 1, negative, positive, positive, positive. And then last, for the rational inequalities, 2x minus 7 divided by x minus 2 times x plus 1. Negative sign divided by negative times negative, negative, here positive, here negative, positive. And then since 2x minus 7 divided by x minus 2 times x plus 1 less than equal to 0, less than equal to 0 here, so we choose negative sign and negative sign. So the interval will be this one and this one. So therefore, the solution is equal to negative infinity to negative 1, x cannot be negative 1. So here, open interval or round bracket because only approaching, not included. Union, okay. X also cannot be 2. So 2, open bracket. But x can be 7 over 2. So 7 over 2, square bracket here.